welcome all of you to Gill for the 85th annual All University Sing. My name is Riley Boyle. I am one of the co-event directors. I am a proud member of Kappa Delta.
And I'm Cassie Lewis, and I'm the other co-event director, and I'm a proud member of Delta Gamma. Riley and I have had the time of our lives planning this year's performance, and we are so excited to show you what we've been working on. Our teams have been working hard for the past few months and can't wait to finally perform. So thank you all for being here tonight and celebrating this special night with us.
We are excited to welcome you all and also introduce our MCs who will be the drivers for your journey this evening, or what we are calling tonight your road trip. This year our MCs are two sing consultants that have been supporting our teams in preparation for their performances and will be making sure tonight runs smoothly. But before I hand off the mic, I do have one quick announcement. When you arrived this evening, many of you might have received a program that's also provided to you as a link on the screen, or was when you got here. The program does have lots of information about singing, including our teams, our consultants, and the performance order. We do have one minor change, though, to the performance order tonight. In the last two teams, Michigan and Illinois are swapped, so please take note of that. Without further ado, let me tell you a little bit about our amazing MCs for this evening. First up, we have Lily Boo. Studying communication with a minor in new media communications and a proud member of Delta Delta Delta. Lily has been involved with theater all of her life and loves the performing arts. Her favorite sing memory is getting ready for the final performance last year in the Tri-Delta basement. Welcome, Lily.
Next, we have Grace Smith, a proud member of Chi Omega. Grace is a fourth year studying kinesiology, pre-physical therapy with a minor in public health management and policy. Grace is currently the president of the Native American Student Association and last year served as the panelitic vice president of education and diversity. Her favorite sing memory is when she and her partner would hit the gym after practices. Let's give a big sing welcome to Grace.
Hello everybody! Thank you for Riley and Cassidy! Can we please give them a round of applause for all of their hours of hard work on last night? Alright, who's excited for All University Sing 2023? Before we begin, we wanted to start with an acknowledgement to recognize the peoples whose land this event is taking place on. Oregon State University in Corvallis, Oregon is located within the traditional homelands of the Marys River, or Piutu Band of Kalapuya. Following the Willamette Valley Treaty of 1855, Kalapuya people were forcibly moved to reservations in western Oregon. Today, living descendants of these people are part of the Confederate tribes of the Grand Ronde community of Oregon and the Confederate tribes of the Sless Indians. Indigenous people are not just part of the past, but are very much in our present and our future. We have Indigenous students and alumni in our great community as leaders and members of our chapters. Let us lift up their legacy and honor them today. Now let me give you some background on what All University Sing is, how it came to be today. Some of you have attended Sing before, but let's first hear for people who this is their very first Sing tonight. What about people this is their second time? Way many for three? Yeah, go three. How about our guests who have, sorry, my bad. How about people who this are past participants of Sing? Let's try that one more time. Past participants of Sing! I knew your voice was louder than that. So nice
past
job.
Winners!
Welcome back to our Sing alumni and friends. We are so glad you can join us for this special performance.
Now on to some event history. Originally called IFC Sing, All University Sing began in 1936 and took place for the first time during homecoming. It was originally just performed by fraternity members in the Memorial Union. With many fraternity members left for World War II, the Panhellenic sororities wanted to make sure the tradition continued, and that was the first time sororities participated. Later, when the men returned, the sorority members proposed for Sing to become the co-ed competition we know and love today. Over time, Sing became so popular that it is now performed in one of the largest event spaces on campus and has included fraternity and sorority members from all councils of our community.
The goal of All Units University Sing is to help these organizations build community, develop relationships, and provide fun and entertaining experience for all involved. During full spring family weekend and the months leading up to it, your attendance here tonight and the energy from our performers is proof that we are hopefully meeting this goal. The theme of tonight's performance is Who's on Ox? Our teams are going... thank you. Our teams are going to be taking you on a road trip across the United States. Who's on Ox is a common phrase for the person who is controlling the music, and each of our groups have chosen their team name based on a state for this cross-country road trip. Each team's music comes from famous artists, genres, and other representations in their chosen state. If you give just for you for the ultimate road trip playlist. We've had a lot of fun seeing these teams work very hard. They picked some awesome music, and we know you're in for a treat tonight. There are a few people I'd like to shout out this evening before we get started. First, our All University Sing Board has been hard at work for the past year to make this production possible. We would not be here today without their dedication to this tradition. Please give a round for Cassidy Lewis, Riley Boyle, Devin Hollison, Emma Bowman, Austin Pearson, Ian Kane, Allie Evans, and Maddie Joe Ridgway. Now we would like to take a moment and invite Cass and Riley back out onto the stage.
They have seriously worked so hard for this. Can we give them another round of applause? They deserve it.
This is a special thank you from the rest of the 2023 Sing Board. Congratulations, Riley and Cass.
We would also like to give a shout out to our 2023 consultants who supported the teams at practices and reviews to provide valuable feedback for several hours a week. They would come out and say hi, but they are currently backstage doing much important work, so please give them a hand. We would also like to thank All University Sing Advisor Kelsey Elam Guiding. The board is thankful for your help and support to make this show possible. Thank you, Kelsey. Also, we'd like to thank Leslie Shotdre, Associate Dean of Students and Director of the CFSL, for supporting this program and helping make this performance possible. We're giving a special thanks to our DJs, Jack and Sage, who are proud brothers of Pi Kappa Phi. They have taken the time to cut and mix the team's music and are taking us on our road trip tonight. Please give them a round of applause. And a big thanks to Brian Bickford and the staff here at Gill Coliseum, Cascade Sound, and our photographers Jamin Jordan, Casey Cadiz, Grant Hurd, and videographers Andres De Los Santos and Katie Livermore, who are helping make sure we have an awesome production tonight. Please give them all a round of applause.
There are a few more important folks tonight here that we need to recognize before we get on with our show. Our incredible judges, if you would please stand as I give you your shout out. Our judges tonight are Natalie Rooney, Associate Director of Admissions. Natalie is not new to Sing. She has judged our performance in the past and is a member of Kappa Delta. Lila Hefner, Dance Teacher Training Certificate Coordinator for the Physical Course Activity Program. This is Lila's first time judging Sing, and we are excited to include her in our performance. Jesus Rangel, Associate Director of Development Scholarship at University Admissions, the OSU Foundation. a member at BG. Jesus is a key partner for the CFSL, and he helps us raise funds for our leadership development programs. Thank you for all you do, Jesus. Last is John Ramey, Delta Upsala Headquarters staff member. John is no stranger to our community, as he has become an honorary beaver during his time at Fort Valley. Thank you for honoring your time to judge the performances of our participating teams. We would like to also take a moment to recognize our sponsors. You'll see them listed on the last page of your program. We are so thankful for their support. We want to recognize Bowen Vine Burger Bar and Penguin Flowers for your generous sponsorship and community engagement.
Now, as we wrap up our welcome and get ready for the main event that everyone's so excited for, we have some important reminders for you all. Don't go anywhere after the final performance, as we will be announcing the first place, second place, and third place for the co-ed division, along with best vocals, best dance, most creative routine, most improved, coaching team of the year, committee's choice award, and consulting group of the year. We ask that everyone remain seated until the final awards announcement and concluding remarks. Afterwards, you are welcome to take the floor and take some pictures with your favorite sing team. Additionally, please be courteous to those around you and remain seated. So please, no standing in your seats or in the aisles. And if you have signs, please refrain from holding them up during the performances. As a reminder, there is no re-entry to tonight's performance if you leave Gill. Capiche?
Photographed and recorded. We also ask that you refrain from flash photography for our performance safety and for blocking other guest views in order to record the performance. Now, who's ready to get this road trip started?
Alright, guys, let's get after it. Our first team is a great place to start for any road trip. In the wise words of Miss Katy Perry, you could travel the world, but nothing comes close to the Golden Coast. Please welcome from the state of California, Alpha Chi Omega.
Mm-hmm. participating in the competition since the program transitioned to its new all-university name. They sure do know how to bring some girl power, so please welcome, from the state of Tennessee, Sigma Alpha, Phi Sigma Rho, Chi Theta Phi, and Sigma Delta Omega. far. Can we get some appreciation for how much time and effort these teams have put into their performances?
If you're feeling inspired and want to help put on next year's Sing performance, then apply to the 2024 All-University Sing Board. The application is open now. The link is on the screen. You can also find the application linked in our Instagram bio and website. Right, well everyone, we will be taking a 10-minute break, so feel free to get some concessions or use the bathroom. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram and TikTok at Oregon State Sing. We'll see you back for more performances.
Yeah. tap now to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music.
Shout out!
of the Statue of Liberty, sitting on a blanket in Central Park, or visiting the Empire State Building, there's always something to see here. Please welcome to the City of New York, Kappa Delta, Sigma Phi Epsilon!
Windy City to blow you away. Please welcome from the state of Illinois, Kai Omega and Sigma Nu.
Thank you.
the amazing Great Lakes, here's a fun fact for you. Lake Michigan is the only Great Lake that is located exclusively in the United States. With that, please welcome, from the state of Michigan, Alpha Phi and Phi Phi.
Hey!
will be having a brief interlude while final points are tallied. But Lily, did you know we have another performance tonight?
We do? Who's gonna be performing?
Tonight, our special guest performers, Divine, an a cappella OSU premier treble group. They perform at competitions, festivals, neighboring schools, and events in and around Oregon State University. Their members include OSU students from all majors with shared goals of making music and sharing it with their community. You can see more of their talent at their spring concert tomorrow at 7 p.m. Milam Auditorium. For more information, go to their Instagram at OSU Divine. Please enjoy their musical talents.
Thank you.
Before we get to awards, I'd like to give some last thanks on behalf of the singing board. As I am sharing these, let's have two members from each of our awesome teams join us on stage.
Happy birthday, Jake Middle!
You can only say happy birthday to someone so many times. We'd also like to thank Best Security, Debbie Rutherman, Dixon Recreation Center staff, and of course, thank you to all of you for attending this wonderful event and supporting our participants.
For all student attendees and participants out there, do you want to help plan next year's thing? There are so many leadership roles available, from serving on the board to volunteering as a consultant. The Sing Board 2024 application is now open, so check it out on their Instagram or website to apply. Consultant applications will open fall term 2023, and information will be shared with chapter presidents at that time. Please consider applying to be part of the amazing behind-the-scenes process of all University Sing.
Woo-hoo!
Now, Grace, I'm being told that we have to do a little bit of filler as they're tallying the scores. So you guys are in for a treat, because I am world-renowned dad joke teller.
You're not in for a treat.
Yeah. Okay, so as we know, All University Sing is a singing and dancing competition. So I'd like to ask you all, how do you make a tissue dance? You put the little buggy in it! That borders the ocean. Grace, what did the one ocean say to the other ocean?
I have no clue.
Nothing, it just waved. We're now gonna hear from our amazing DJs for a few minutes as they finish tallying the scores. Who's excited? All right, this first award goes to the team that we believe showed the most impressive sportsmanship and growth throughout the entire Sing process, as well as a routine we all loved and that the committee has chosen for their choice. For this year's 2023 Committee's Choice Award, the winner is Team New York. Intermission as we bring out the reps.
Consultants that constantly supported their teams and were there every step along the way. Those two individuals for this year are Lily and George.
Team as well as communicating with their consultants, the board, and making deadlines. For the 2023 Coaching Team of the Year, the winner is Team Texas.
Awards for the specific categories. Shout out to the coaches for spending so much time working on the choreography. The award for most creative routine goes to Pennsylvania.
Vocal performance, because it's going to the team with the best vocals. This goes to Team Nevada.
Moving right along, we have the team who did the most Just Dance growing up. This award for best dancing goes to Team Florida!
They ended stronger than they started, but that's the whole point of this competition. The most improved award goes to Team Georgia.
Excited to recognize our single entry in the all-women's division. We are excited to have them as a team this year, and we hope we will have more in the future. Congratulations to Team Tennessee!
Division winners. Drum roll, please. In third place, we have Team Florida.
Now for your first